Hey everyone, welcome back to How to Creators. Today, we're diving into a crucial topic, how to check if your phone has a virus. With more and more of our lives stored on our devices, it's essential to keep them secure. Let's get started! Before we begin, please hit that subscribe button for more tips and tutorials. First up, let's look at the signs your phone might be infected. If you notice unusual behavior, it could be a red flag. One of the most common signs is rapid battery drain. If your phone's battery is dying quickly despite normal usage, it might be a virus. Overheating is another indicator. If your phone feels hot even when you're not using it heavily, that's a problem. Next, pay attention to unexpected ads. If you're seeing ads on your home screen or in apps that don't usually have them, malware might be at work. Pop-ups and unwanted ads are a major nuisance and can be a sign of adware or other malicious software. Now let's talk about apps. If you notice unfamiliar apps installed on your phone, that's a major warning sign. Always be cautious about the apps you download. Go to your phone's settings and review the list of installed apps. If you see something you don't recognize, look it up and consider removing it. So, how do you check for viruses? Start by running a reputable antivirus app. There are plenty of trusted options available for both Android and iOS. Download and install the app, then run a full scan of your device. The app will identify and help you remove any malicious software. Another tip is to check your phone's data usage. If a virus is running in the background, it might be using your data. Go to your settings and review your data usage. Look for any unusual spikes or apps using an excessive amount of data. Lastly, keep your phone's software up to date. Manufacturers regularly release updates that include security patches. Make sure you're running the latest version of your phone's operating system to protect against vulnerabilities. So there you have it! By following these steps, you can keep your phone safe from viruses and other malicious software. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching and stay safe out there!